Today, we're going to tell you how Macroscop helps to organize access control in your premises. Automatic door opening on identification of employee is based on Macroscop face recognition model and PWART IP intercom. How does this work? First, we need to add entries of employees into the Macroscop facial database. The more pictures are uploaded for each profile entry, the more accurate the recognition will be. Recording is done by the PWART IP intercom. Face recognition model automatically captures images depicting a human face. Run the face recognition model and look for match in the database. In our system, opening the door lock scenario is preset for the employees group. Choose several images of employees selected by the system. And apply settings. Now, if an employee listed in the database appears in the intercom camera field of view, the system detects his face and opens the door. If the person is not in the database, appears in the camera's field of view, the system takes no action. To get into the office, this person can call the intercom. The call with the image will be displayed on the Macroscop operator screen, and the operator will be able to open the door from the desk.